Hello, good morning. Children, today we will be doing exercise of lesson 3, uses of a computer.
A. Tick the correct answer. First, computer can solve dash for you. So what can computer solve? Yes, sums. Okay. A. 2. You can listen to songs with the help of dash attached to the computer. So what is attached to the computer that helps you listen songs? Yes, speakers. Number 3, computer can dash for you. Again, computer can type words for you. 4, computers help to send and receive dash around the world. What? Yes, C, messages. So you can see the answers marked like this. Exercise B, fill in the blanks. First, you can play many dash on computer. Yes, games. 2, you can type words and numbers on a computer using keyboard. 3, you can dash and paint objects using mouse. Yes, draw. 4, you can listen to dash on a computer. What? Yes, you can listen to music on computer. 5, you can solve dash on computer sums. So I hope this is clear. C, write in boxes. T for true and false statement. F, okay. 1, computer can walk from one place to another. Can it walk, children? Oh, very good. No, it cannot. So, false. 2, computers cannot draw pictures. Oh, that is also false. 3, computer can type words and sentences. Yes, true. 4, computers can show movies. Yes, we all watch it. 5, computers can play in the playground. No, false.
Now, exercise D, application based question. In the computer class, the teacher taught the uses of a computer. She asked the students to write any two uses of the computer in the homework. As Rahul forgot its uses, help him in doing his homework. Children, here we have to write the two uses of computer. Now you all know it. We can write first one as watch movies, and second you can write listen to music. So these are the two uses of a computer. Now next page, next exercise E. This you will be doing on your own. Okay. So that's all for today. Goodbye.